Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to add second y-axis to your graph in Microsoft Excel. You can see I've made a graph where we have two y-axis, one for average rainfall in millimeter and the other is average temperature in Celsius. So let's dive into the video to see how this can be done. Here you can see I have a data for average temperature and average rainfall for northern areas of Pakistan. So I want to plot average temperature and average rainfall on the same graph against months from January to December. So first, let me select all the data. Now you can just go to insert. Here you can see we have option for inserting line graph. Click over it and I'm going to choose this one. You can just choose anyone out of the given one. Now you can see we have a graph where this yellow line is representing average rainfall and while this blue line is representing average temperature. And on the y-axis, you can see we have the value for average rainfall. Now, on this particular y-axis, I want average temperature to be represented just like average rainfall. So what I would do, I would go to select this line, right-click, and here you can see we have format data series. Click over it, and here we have secondary axis. Click over it, and here we go. You can see now this second y-axis is representing the average temperature. Now if you want to give a title to these y-axis, you can just click on this plus button, go to axis title, click, and I will choose secondary vertical, and here we go. Just put in the text that you want, that is average temperature. Similarly, you can also give title to this y-axis by clicking on plus button, go to axis title, and this time you would click primary vertical. And here you can give the title, which is average rainfall. I hope you have learned something new in this video. Please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.